YouTube video. Oh my gosh, that is so weird to say. I want to say it's been a hot minute since I have done a YouTube video, but it has been a whole 11 months since I've done a YouTube video. I don't know who let us go that long without filming a YouTube video. Let me just say, wow. A lot has changed, including the animals in the house. This is our other dog, Suki.
Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon.
Suki, please don't mess my cute YouTube setup up. Okay, you did.
You know what? Before this video even goes any further, this is a perfect example of Suki. A lot of you guys know, oh my gosh, Scout is so chill. She takes pictures. She's so adorable. This is a perfect example of Suki purposely running through my lights to mess up my adorable YouTube setup. So if you want to get to know Suki, here is her eating a water bottle cap that I have to take away from her. Oh, and let me not even mention 30 minutes ago, me chasing her and Scout running down the street. And I don't even think that was Scout. I think that was solely Suki influencing Scout to do that. So that is our new dog, Suki. Thank you so much for this listening to my TED Talk.
So a lot of you may be wondering, Scout and Suki, what are we doing today?
Yeah!
Right? Right. Today, we are reacting part 6 to your guys' TikToks, and we are finally doing a part 6. 11 months later, we are doing a part 6. I didn't really know how to come back onto YouTube or what video to make. I thought what better way than to do our, like, you guys' favorite series on our channel, which is always reacting to your guys' TikToks. So today, we are going to be reacting to your TikToks, and yeah, so I made I can't even talk. Wow, this is so weird. I've not done this in so long. Like, I don't even know how to start doing this because, like, it's so weird to me. I would just like to point out, so many of you guys, we won't be able to get it to everyone, but we will be doing more parts of this series, so if you want to be in it, just stay positive because we will try and get you. If you're an active fan, we notice, we will get you. All right, without any further ado, let's get straight on with this video. Okay, so yeah, we're going to be reacting to your guys' TikToks. I made a TikTok and just said, hey, comment if you want to be in it. All right, iPad, check. Also, I really hope I don't get copyright for this, so yeah. Please, by the way, love your doggos. Alright, we're gonna do You Love Puppies. Dang it, you are private. Every time. Alright, please react to mine. Your videos are bomb. Alright. Ah! Why is everyone private? Alright, let's do Greta Family 2. She said you can do... Why can I read? You can if you want to. That would be cool. Let's react to her.
Page.
Figure eight. Snap. Wait. Renegade. I love your friend's shirt. All right. Okay. Woo. Okay. Work, sis. That's amazing. All right, let's do the next person. There we go. Someone said, hi, can you please react to me on YouTube? That would be the best thing ever. 2020 vibes. You were on my live stream yesterday, so let's react to one of our videos.
I'm so happy. Like, so happy. You don't realize how happy I am. Thank you so much.
That's so cute. Oh, my gosh. I didn't even know how I managed to pick that one where it was about Scout, but that is so cute. All right, let's do Dino Daisy. She said me. All right, let's react to Dino Daisy. Let's do this one. Oh! Work. Okay, pop off or whatever. Okay, next, let's do... All right, let's do Mike Toller. I struggled with this username. What is she doing over there? For like the past so long, she's always on my live streams. I don't know. It's like Toller. I don't know, but we're going to react to her. She's always on my live streams. Shout out to you, Willow. Oh, why is it carrying a stick? Aww. That's so cute. Why is she carrying a stick? I don't know. Okay. Suki. Let's not do that. Me. All right, let's react. Oh, is that a Pomeranian? Suki. It's like you. Suki, there's a Pomeranian. Anyways. That is literally one of the cutest videos I've ever seen. Me, please. I would really appreciate it. Emma, I got you. Ooh, wait. Let's do this one.
Ayo, I look really hot until I smile check.
What? Girl, no. Honey, no. Your smile's not bad. Okay, you are gorgeous and you don't have a bad smile, so, and that's on period, so. All right, let's do the last one. Can you maybe, private. Oh, Scout, stop being so cute. Someone said, me please, I'd be so happy. And of course, I know this is gonna come to a shocker to a lot of you right now, but it is private, it's just private. Oh my gosh. All right, Jada, let's do you.
TikTok songs that have been stuck in our head all week.
Yes! I know this dance and I can't stop doing it. Yes. That's stuck in my head. Like that is so true though. Like, I'm sorry, but why? Like, they're so catchy and so annoying. Like, if you want a part 7, just let me know in the comments and yeah, just put your at and I'll try and get to you if you want to be in it. We'll probably do another one soon. But yeah, we're gonna get back on the YouTube grind, guys. I pinky promise. Look, pinky promise. Nothing's crossing me, except for Scout. Uncross your legs, thank you. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Click that subscribe button if you haven't already. And I hope to see you guys in the next video, whenever that is. I love you guys so much. Stay positive and positive. Bye!